Hi guys, it's currently 8:04 p.m. Thursday, November 2nd, 2023, and today we're gonna be playing Wizard 101. Today's gonna be a short stream because I'm gonna go shower soon. But yeah. I'm listening to music right now. Like my it's not connected to my PC. Sorry, I'm setting things up. Yo, there's a bot in here that has the same birthday as my first love from February 10th. The same creation date, I mean, as the birthday of my first love. Oh, look at that, it changed. We're getting near the end. This is like the second to last area, I think. Sorry, I'm just obsessed with trying to. I think my camera came for it. Damn. Let's see how much it does with block damage. Still does a lot. Yeah. What? Oh my god. Bruh. They use fire magic, but they drop ice regions. If it went for the side of a boy who looked just like. It hurts to be something, it's worse. Bro, oh no. It's gonna do so much. Don't stun me, please. Oh, thank God. I wonder why the, I wonder what the hacks didn't count. Yeah, this is the same era that some girl got broken up with on Reddit. She recorded it too, which is funny as fuck. Oh, we get to enchant it. A friend I hola said the friend it's over, isn't it, from Steven Universe. It actually reminds me of her. Isn't it over? So what is this dude winning? Oh, I never knew you could do this. Bruh. She loved you and she's gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? I did that first because I think the tick will take damage me. It's much better to take the 4% damage tick. Or the minion might attack me, I don't know. Yay. Oh my god. Over, isn't it over? It's over, isn't it over? You won and she chose you and she loved you and she's gone. Please don't. Oh, he's gonna tower shield. Okay. I'm hitting next round. It's her life now and again. The piano and it's over, isn't it? For Super Universe is so beautiful.
Uncle, man, you okay, I'll help you out. Meet me back by the coral wall.
Yo, this is like the most unique part of the game because he's gonna ask me to catch fish, right? And this is like probably like the most unique part of this game. And like you don't see it anywhere else. Look, you catch the fish. Oh wait. You just catch the fish right here. Like there's three right here that you just catch straight up. Like this is so interactive, see that? Yo, what the fuck?
This shadow has you meet this shadow. All the priests are dead and gone. Wait, you, he should know the way.
All the priests are dead and gone, bro. I need to double play for these bosses. 39 health, jeez. I don't like in the later games, you use your pet and photomancy. Back then, I was struggling against these guys. Because they frost giant main shit and then tower shielded. Then we're gonna have to fight the fire guys, and then we're gonna fight a boss fight. And then we gotta fight another boss fight. And then we go into a dungeon. That's life. That's life. You can see my hairline. I wonder why sometimes it just, you know, I wonder what decides the hairline. Damn. Never stroll without a care inside. Ooh, this can't be right. Cause the sun's engaged the sky. My best friend's found a new guy. I'm only getting older. I've never had a shoulder to cry on. Someone to call mine. Everybody's falling in love and I'm falling behind. Dude, I love Leve so much. I almost said law for you, but Leve. He's doing it. Lovers stroll without a care inside. Ooh, this can't be right. Cause the sun's engaged the sky. My best friend's found a new guy. I'm only getting older. I've never had a shoulder. The sun's engaged the sky. My best friend's found a new guy. I'm only getting older. I've never had a shoulder to cry. Ah, So that's where it is, I see. Gay to the sky, my best friends found a new guy. I'm only getting older. I never had a shoulder. To understand. Aggressively mediocre. Oh, this guy does not play the game. This guy does not play the game.
Thank you. Why does this guy have a tower shield? What?
Guys, look at day 53. Ben's man and
thank you.
I guess like it's 9 p.m.
Isn't it?
this can't be right. Cause the sun's engaged the sky. My best friend's found a new guy. I'm only getting older. Oh shit, guys, my mom's calling me right back. Thank you.
Hey guys, look, it's 9:14. I just got off the phone with my mom.
Yeah.
Let us leave this place of ignominy. Find me by Ozul Underwater.
Dude, seven stars right here. What the fuck? They're T-posing again. Oh no. What the fuck? Why'd you... Thank you. Oh my god. I think it's like Island of the Flame or something, if I read that correctly. Isla del Fuego. Because I know Fuego is like hot or something like that. You would have. Bruh.
Thank you.
relic will allow you to navigate the zip lines of the floating mountains.
Bro, you CD'd it on your A, bro.
Take out the back. Why? Thank you.
bro. I think it has some remnants of Shaju. Love you, you love me too.
2 hours as well.
Me outside the temple and we will talk.
Wow. Here. I'm listening to Levitating featuring by Dua Lipa featuring DaBaby, and my friend Kyan literally said he liked this song only for DaBaby's verse.
So many snacks. Thank you. was that? But yeah, guys, I'm gonna go now. Thanks for watching. It meant so much to me. PM and 2:32 hours, 32 minutes. But yeah, I'm gonna go now. See you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye. The most important thing is it works. See you.